Yes, ready? Okay, so my name is Vikas Ramsud. I'm from the Netherlands.
Hello, I'm a Japanese woman who now live in London.
Hi, I'm Gianfranco and I'm from Italy.
Oh, my name is Terry Moore. I'm an American tourist here.
My name is Saif. I live in Barcelona.
And I'm Jill. I'm from London.
My name is Mohammed Tamim Olimi. I'm originally from Sydney, Australia.
I'm Adrian Moore, also here from America.
Hello, I'm Giuseppe. I'm from Italy.
Hello, my name is Christian Melis. I'm a native from Holland. I live in Belgium.
Okay, my name is Ralph Khoury.
And I'm Melissa Khoury.
We came from the United States, from the state of Connecticut.
Before we came to Uzbekistan, we actually didn't know very much about the country at all. None of our friends really understood even why we wanted to come here. But I knew that there was a lot of history here. And so we came, and then we learned that from the time of the Silk Road until today, there are so many different peoples here, and it's such an interesting place, so different from everything we expected.
I have to say, many of the people that I work with and my family were concerned about me traveling to Uzbekistan. Why are you going there, they were saying. And when I explained, they said, oh, okay. And I've been posting on Facebook, lots of photos, lots of comments. And everyone is saying, wow, this is really interesting. We never knew so much about Uzbekistan. This is really good stuff.
I thought about Uzbekistan because I read about the history, all the tourist spots and the very beautiful monuments, just looking at the TV, internet and so on. So I decided to take the chance to come here and visit this beautiful country.
I think many travelers are concerned about safety these days. And to be honest, I was concerned myself. I was worried about safety because my friends were telling me, don't go to Uzbekistan, it may not be safe for you.
Actually, it's very safe and easy to come. And Uzbekistan is now modernly, safely developed. And I felt nothing dangerous.
I could not get any problem since the beginning. Everything was very smooth and safe.
You feel super safe around here. When it comes to expectations of at least from people in my surrounding, they thought it was very unsafe, you know, that I needed to be careful, but you know, you could leave your stuff around and people will come after you to say that you forgot something, so that's really great.
I'd like to explain this is a very spectacular country because there is a lot of surprise.
I was very interested in the history of the Silk Road and the different cities such as Samarkand and Bukhara.
Bukhara has been a great place to visit. This view, the architecture is just stunning. It's the monuments, the madrasas, the mosque. Everything is really, really, really impressive.
Ever since I was a little girl, I heard about Samarkand and Bukhara and Tashkent. I have to admit, I didn't know about Khiva until just before we were coming.
Khiva, it was fantastic, small city, everything. Very handy, it's a very pretty place with everything architectural, only one complex.
I would say even more important than Khiva is Samarkand.
When I was a kid, my aunt sent me a postcard from Samarkand. For me, it was magic.
The most beautiful thing about the country are the people of the country. The Uzbek are really amazingly.
The people are very, very friendly.
Can I tell about people?
Yes, oh, it's yours, sorry, yeah.
Very lovely.
Very nice.
Very nice people.
Very, you know, very polite, very civil, but also at the same time, being able to live and let live. They're not at all awkward with foreigners. They treat them matter-of-factly and with great civility. It's very, very nice.
Our guide was fantastic. Mate!
Yeah. And he likes to dance, you know, with
the arms.
If I have the opportunity, I think I will definitely come back again because some of the historical sites There's a lot of information to absorb. I will go deeper into understanding the history a lot better.
We would love to come back.
I would like to bring our daughters here and some friends. I think they would really like it.
I have to say, you have to come here. This is one place you must visit in your life. It's a very, very, very nice. Especially Samarkand, Bukhara, and Khiva.
So everybody, get on the plane to Uzbekistan. I would advise you bring some cash, because you really have to spend something here, of course. Find out a little bit about the money situation, and it's going to be fine. You're going to enjoy it very, very much. Bye-bye, Görüşürüz.